divide 342 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 342 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 4. 3 smaller than 4, so we should take two numbers, 34. A number close to 34 in 4 table is 4 8s, 32. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number, so 2 down, so 22. A number close to 22 in 4 table is 4 5s, 20. Now we subtract, we get 2. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0. So 20. When do we get 20? In 4 table, 4 5s, 20. Now we subtract, we get 0. We got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.